It's like Ibrahim Ahmed. FIFA. Yeah, I call it hi. Let me just check if it's broadcasting. Yeah, it's broadcasting now. Why the fuck is my voice on there? Bro, you know you're gonna get kicked out of the party.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Idrissa Gueye plays. This for the lead. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. And he could get away here. He comes out off the goalkeeper.
Done. Kick it out. I just turned my trainer off. Yeah, I'm gonna give the ball back, don't I? How do I turn trainer off? No. He's gone. Sick. Take it. Your internet, I keep lagging. Right, that's offside. Bang that. What? Yeah. They need to make a setting on the PlayStation app, man. So then you can, what's it called? So you can just change the mic volume, because they're actually taking a piss.
Now, can he cross it? Defending strongly there, and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Bernat. Well, then they come, they're piling into the middle, solidly away. Gay. Thomas Müller.
Gay. Oh, he's offside again? Why is he running so late, man?
Here's Marquinhos. Thiago Silva. Bernat. Mbappe. Now, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well, far too close across to the keeper.
That is bullshit.
Now Bernat. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Here comes Verratti now, trying to carry his team.
Okay, why did he go to him when literally my fucking when Coleman was literally running up the pitch? Yeah, but you can't fix it on your side of the pitch. It's fake pass, it's fake pass. On your side of the pitch is fake pass. Yeah, that's fake pass, bro. Look. Oh, I fully forgot you could skip, never mind. My bad. Dad, what are you doing?
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating chances. I just sense that they need to pick up the pace a little. It's been too slow.
That is absolute bullshit. Guys, skip the fucking goal. What are you doing? Yeah, because I forgot you can skip. Oh my god, it's lagging for me.
Rafael Varane. Pogba. Here's Pavard. Griezmann. Mbappe.
No!
PSG have given the ball away.
Bang! No! Bang it! For this, I was done.
Out to Neymar, out on the flank.
But Thai scored such a bullshit goal. I'm sorry, Thai, that was BS. Since when the fuck do free fucking corners work on this game? Not corners, but you know what I mean, innit?
Mhm.
Oh, imagine. Why did I try to shoot with Kante? Sorry, though. I could have just easily passed him, but I didn't want to. Bag it! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Why did I start talking? That was my fault. See, I press X and it doesn't even go to fucking right player. There we go. Yeah, Dolly, you got some. Ah. Oh. I don't know what it is. No, Ben here. There we go. No, man, he passed too late. I literally pressed triangle ages ago. Sorry, dog. This ain't FIFA 15 anymore, man. You can't just chip through a ball like that. I don't know why. No, go down. Like there you go. That's a fucking banger. Oh my god, go on, you sexy bastard. Sorry. I watched some butt noodles and that's why I didn't skip. See, but I like attacks like that. Oh, fuck. Sure is. Bro, who's upstroke to? Are you fucking taking the piss? If you dare even try to say that skill. I'm fucking lucky. You know what he's gonna say? He's gonna say, oh yeah, I meant to score that. No! Yes. Well, even if the players haven't been on top board, the PSG supporters certainly have. Are you bent, son of a prick? Son of a prick, what's going on? Goalkeepers can be old though, that's the thing. Oh, I tried to turn then, you just tackled me then. Pogba, bang that! lucky ass motherfucker.
By Paris Saint-Germain, for below par, underwhelming really. Yeah, he has, and a bit of a shock. Well, not a bit of a shock, a big shock.
Come on, no. It's gay. No, not to Ben Yedder, man. Okay. Okay. It's me, my bad. Oh, you wanna be fucking Liverpool? Say no more. Should I be France again? No, France is too OP. I'd have to be PSG. Why is it going? No, let me be. No, I'm being host. You're lagging too much. I don't like it. I forgot how much you were lagging too much last game. I'm inviting you. You join me. I did. This game's just not. Did you leave? Yeah, I sent you in. Strip that match chain, shake the ass, it's in very sexy Keisha Becky. Check the disc, yeah. Looking Arab-tastic, bro. How much weight can you withstand, bro? And like sometimes they can go bent and shit in it with the wood. I don't know. Maybe. Where are they shipping it from? Where are they shipping it from? Oh. Well, I don't know if I like 41 too narrow, you know. I say? I don't know if I like 4-2-1 too narrow, you know. Bro, Neymar's 92 rated in this game, you know. Bumba flute. Who's Pacey in this team? No? You said you put Neymar in strike or something? Yeah. Let me just do exactly what you fucking said right now. Oh, I remember Di Maria. How old is he now? Let me check. 32. He's actually not that old. Gay. On to gay. It's gay. Gay! Wait, Dad. Are you even doing this for your team? Okay, I was gonna say. What's that, bro? Bro, get me some number, what you want about? Oh, but you're still doing your team time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, me herb, me herb. Is it? Bad finishes ages ago, man. He didn't even do the first team. No, neither of them. Dad, why did you leave? He literally says your opponent left. You lost point. You lost to your opponent. Dad, what? You're not. I don't even know what to say. I can't lie to you, bro. I don't think Real Madrid and Barcelona slept as they used to, like they used to before, you know. The rods don't slap like they used to. There's none of that anymore. Now it's just Messi versus fucking Hazard. I'm done. I mean, now, bro, it's just quiet, man. What can we say? I mean, I think they need to get Mbappe here into, like, what could they even get him into? What team would Mbappe get, like, really big in? Oh. Oh, not even there. What the hell have you done? Verratti. Neymar. He's got the ball under control. Taking his time. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Bernat plays alongside Thomas Meunier in the fullback position. I didn't mean to pass it back, I swear to you. I don't know why I went back. I didn't even aim back. I aimed forward. When I forward, I aimed up. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold. Go on. No, not there. Sadio Mane out wide, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Angel Di Maria. Quite a burst from Angel Di Maria now. You fucking dumb shit. No, not no, no, you mean them. Player. Verratti. Go on, Neymar. Good position for the cross. And the crossing position is a good one. Thanks. You just fouled my player, yep. Well, it was an early foul. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here. Into the centre from Neymar. That was shit. Got it wide very well. A chance to get the cross in. But it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Chance for a break in numbers. How has Salah ran through everyone? You have to bury this. What the hell did you do, Tyler? Why didn't you just... Why did you run that way? Cross it... No, you can't cross it next to the goalpost. Promising forward play from them again. Mohamed Salah. Steered through. What a good interception. Go on, Neymar. That's it. That's it. What a pass. Mohamed Salah. No. Oh, it's an offside decision. Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision. Why are you getting enraged? You were literally just offside. What an... You... Oh, I wanted to pass to my fucking... I wanted to just take that. Thank you. No! تشرب. You should have got that ball in. Oh shit, he did. You was offside then? There's no way that's gone in. You was literally offside. You lucky ass motherfucker. That's a shit celebration. Young, probably. Don't know. It's lagged. Oh, please. He's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because just Verratti with the vision. Neymar to level it up now. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, in this special rivalry, it's an important goal. They're level. Maybe have the confidence now to push on. Well, what an important goal that might be. Stage of this match. So away we go at 1-1. You're being very modest when we talked earlier about Anfield for Arsenal. Liverpool on the brink of winning the title, and you went home with the pot and the medal.
Yes, marvellous memories, Martin. Marvellous memories.
Alexander Arnold into the attacking third. To intercept here.
Neymar, how did Gomez just beat fucking Neymar in a pace bar? Come on, Neymar, man. And they've spread it out wide here. Could get the ball into the box now. Not towards the first post here. And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it. And take the lead in this very intriguing game. Most of the team of the year was Liverpool players. You fucking dickhead! Fuck you!
Playing some good football, and if he can tuck away this free kick, that's going to do them no end of good.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
You're actually a dickhead for that, you know. You're such a dickhead! You know I was gonna fucking score that as well! Oh, shut up, one of my Firmino's fucking ass licking fucking. Say new, bro, you're the Arab, not us. We can't decide if you stay or not. What, safe, will you? See if you. See if you, see you. Okay, die. Don't continue. No? Can you fucking...